let me throw out a couple names to you and tell me tell me if you consider them hard. Okay? Like for instance, Kanye.
Kanye, I'm gonna give Kanye the hard certification because through midway of that conversation, yeah, you may lose interest, but it gets weird to a point where you just gotta start believing this guy. I'm just gonna go ahead and believe you here on this one, Kanye. I said cotton ain't like this. Okay, I believe you.
Taylor Swift.
Taylor Swift? Thug.
Really?
You ever see Taylor Swift at these award shows?
Yeah.
Every time they play a rap song, I see Taylor Swift do this behind somebody. Arms long. Taylor Swift looks like she got a hell of a jab. Pap! If Taylor Swift was a boxer, they'd be like, well, you got to back up. She'll hit you from way back here. Taylor Swift will jab your chin from 30 feet. Pap!
President Obama?
President Obama, definitely a thug.
Yeah.
President Obama accidentally grabs his crotch in every speech that he gives. It's an accident.
Well, just want to say that
that's how he does it. It's a quick right. Crotch grab.
Right. Hey, well, as the United States, y'all need to figure out. Listen, and we, as America, excuse me, you got a question?
Can't help himself.
Yeah, is this a thug, man?